wrote this song for my daughter Maya when about a month before she was born.
It's awesome.